I love like the Eucharistic heart of Jesus, right? Mm-hmm. Like St. Teresa of Avila, I think, says like Jesus allows himself to be locked in like a gold box and waits for us, right? And I think about that as I like walk past the chapel in the friary. Like he's there waiting. His heart is there waiting for me, longing to look at me, longing to love me, right? Like this is the Eucharist heart of Jesus that is just pines for me to look at him and to live in a real relationship with him, right? Mm-hmm. Guys, this is real. This is the Eucharist for us. We receive him. This is God. Like this again, the Eucharist reminds us who God is. He becomes so small because he just wants to be with us.
Thanks so much for watching the segment from the Poco Poco podcast. If you want to watch a full show, head on right over here. If you want to support the podcast, head on over to spiritjuice.org/PocoPoco. Whether it's a one-time gift or a monthly donation, we really appreciate your support. And also, don't forget to tell your friends about the Poco Poco podcast, all right? Little by little.